an extraordinary piece of metal, molded by Easton to construct the Mako Youth Bat. Easton only puts the best into their products, and as a result, you get a mean-looking baseball bat. Easton is widely known for the Mako series bats, and here's why. The bat is named after the deadly sea beast for a reason. It's stealthy and packs a huge punch. It takes years and years for evolution to form a shark into a killing machine of the deep. And the same goes for the Mako Youth Bat. Easton has been perfecting its bat production for over 100 years, and the Mako is at the top of the food chain.